I wholeheartedly agree with this report, endorse this report, and will continue to work with Penn Environment to implement this report, the recommendations of this report. I also want to salute the previous speaker. Although I work at the state level, I do have a little knowledge of history, and it's clear since after the Cold War, this country has repositioned its military assets in the greater Middle East area. And the reason it's done that is to protect the free flow of oil to this country. We import almost 70% of our oil from outside this country, and this puts us in a very, very vulnerable position. It's our dependency on oil has been called America's Achilles heel. We need to break this dependency. We're entangling ourselves with Islam, an alien culture, a culture we're not familiar with, because of our dependency on oil. But in addition to this dependency and our need to give American lives abroad, also the problem of climate change, which is the most significant environmental problem facing this planet. This state, Pennsylvania, produces a full 1% of the world's greenhouse gases, and therefore we have a responsibility to deal with this problem. We have in this state over 11 million cars, which consume huge quantities of oil. So we have a responsibility to act at the state level in addition to the federal and local level. We need to do things like in this state, in Pennsylvania, funding mass transit, creating better and more extensive mass transit infrastructure. We need to promote biofuels, promote the greater use of biofuels. We need to promote electric hybrid, plug-in hybrid vehicles and create the infrastructure for that. We need to create the infrastructure and promote natural gas vehicles. And we also need to continue our work on energy efficiency. So this is a problem which needs to be dealt with at the state, the federal, and the local level, and by individuals. So I salute again Penn Environment for again underscoring the nature of this problem and pledge to work with them towards solutions. Thank you.